Guys, welcome to my sister's room tour, as you can see. So as you may know, this was my room, but then we got it decorated. Slowly, because it used to be blue on walls, but I didn't have my channel on, so I couldn't show you, or my phone, so I can show you. But it's pretty much the same room. With just a bunch of different stuff. So let's get started. Over here where I'm standing right now is a window, so I'll close it on you. So it's a window. And then, so that's the window shelf, and I'll show you the other parts of the room. There is her cot. Over here is just a little, bike, and then I've got my mushy monster bag on here. I don't use it for anything. And then just like some diapers and a fan for my crazy fat video. And there, this stuff covered in. So let's get on to the next part of the room. Now over here, it's just this painting. No money. She's poor, she has no money. And there's some toys, so, and a baby monitor. So yeah, it's that. That camera. Over here is a lamp and a door. And a basket. Now I'll show you down there, probably. There it probably is a basket. That's what I'm showing you. Here's the lamp. And then a broken soccer ball. Just a bit cracked. And then just put this lamp in. And there. It's already stomped on. It's the lamp there. Light switch. I just took the knob off. And then that's down there. Thank you guys for watching my sister's room tour. Comment down below for some more tours of my house. See you guys tomorrow. Bye! I've seen my sister's room. Let's go and see my mom's room. Now I'm in my mom's room. I'll give you a quick tour of my mom's room. So let's go. Here's just some stuff. Little adapter for this toothbrush charger. There. So it just clips in. Whoa. So here, yeah. And then there's a TV thing there. So it's down there. And sort of thing for a TV you'll see in the end. Over here's just a little TV. Mirror. That's the mirror there. Now here's the TV. And then there's down the we saw before. Let's change camera. So it's down there. Thank you guys for watching my mom's room. Let's go and see the bathroom. You won't be seeing mine because mine will be separate, but if you go a few weeks back on my channel, you should find it, and then my house tours. But I thought I'd give you guys a proper tour instead. There's my mom's room, there's my dad's room. So let's go to the bathroom. Here is the bathroom. It's been done out before. But look at you guys at all. But the toilet seat's broken, so I'm not it. But we won't be doing this tour for a bit long, so do some basic stuff first. It is the bath. And then we've had a bit of a leak. But there's a shower. And then we've had a bit of things. It's not fully and down there. Some stuff that hasn't been fully decorated, so please just mind it. That's the bath. Here is the sink. The camera. So it's that. No, it's the window. No one. Yes, and then there's the mirror. It's broken on the back. Try to fix it, but that's it. Didn't work. Say bots down there and toilet roll and stuff. Thank you guys for watching my bathroom tour, and now let's do my kitchen tour. I'm very nice today, I'm doing all the rooms. The kitchen is empty made, so I decided to do it in the sitting room, and but that's just Mrs. playing in the background. So I've got room before. So let's get on with the sitting room tour. And my sister won't be showing in it, but let's get on with the video. It's just my sister's toys. So it's like that. So there's the my sister's toys, not mine, down there. My little cabinet thing, and there's the wax warmer that you should have seen it in my wax warmer review if you watched that. If you go a few weeks back, you'll find it if you haven't seen it. It's good, wax warmer. I'm sure you'll have all heard of them. And down there is just an extension lead. Then some empty shelves, and down the side, then here's the baby monitor. Just cut it down. So I'll put this up. So that's in this area, down this socket. And then some more stuff. Charger. So that's there. I will call it my sister. Ah, she's coming! That's over there. Nemi and over there is a toy. Like a big toy. He's escaped. But there's a toy there. I'm supposed to do here. And then set A here. And I'll show you the lights.
Minute, the kitchen still took. So we'll do the downstairs bathroom. And then we'll have to wait. So yeah, let's go. That's right. The downstairs toilet, bathroom. Well, not going to be long in there, but yeah, it's only room downstairs I've got left, and I can't do my room. So yeah,
here is the room, and I just made it look all nice. So the bathroom, I'll make it do the toilet. It's not that big, but let's go. Let's see. I'm just going to take a bit of wood to rest on. And then sink, backsplash. What's the sink there? So the toilet tank. There's just some clean stuff and some wipes. It's the thing. Some more of the wood thing. And that little thing, iron. Toilet paper. It's just buggy. And the charger there, because I just had to charge my phone quickly for filming. It's over there. Broken chair for the kitchen. We'll use a garden chair. Ironing board. switch. Light itself. I've damaged it there, but it's okay. Watching the back rental. Let's go and see our kitchen now. Let's go. So let's get another kitchen tour. The fridge. And on top I have a Sony iPod speaker thing. And some fridge magnets. There's on top of the tumble dryer. It's not been tidied yet, but we will. The tumble dryer. It's a kitchen table. It's just where the kettle and that is. And then toaster. Happy you have a light, but I can't turn it on in a minute. And then there's some biscuits and then coffee and tea and stuff. And then scissors and knives. So yeah, over there is just next to it, some cabinets, and then an old light I haven't used in a minute. And then that's for the mini drawers. And talking about lights, there's the light in the kitchen up there. It's over there. And then drawers, and then two cupboard drawers, and the front. Over there, of the cooker. Oven. Tap. Some drawers and then cupboard. These don't work. But these do. It's that machine.
Hey guys, thanks for watching today's video, Newcastle trip. See you guys tomorrow. Bye.